Hello everybody, thank you so much for tuning in, for being here as always. For your interest, if you already subscribed, if not, feel free to do that. Today we're here to train, as always, and we have a nice little calisthenics routine which will consist of lunges and three pump burpees. So we have two movements which we will use for this really functional routine, and we will structure it like that, that after every 10 reps of three pumps, we will do one forward lunge and one backward lunge on each side, and that for 10 reps. So we do 10 forward and 10 backward lunges after each 10 reps of three pump burpees. That gives us a solid volume of calisthenics bodyweight lunges, which are an absolute essential movement. Pretty much your bread and butter together with bodyweight squats. If you want to build muscles, if you want to build mass in your legs also with calisthenics. And that in combination with, for example, jumping lunges is the recipe to grow muscles. So we get started with this one. Thank you so much for tuning in. And I would say, let's start this routine. We start with three pumps, like I said, and after 10 reps, we change and we go into the lunges. You will see what it looks like. One. Two. Three. Now into lunges. It's a balancing act. Need to find your composure, which I'm not finding right at the moment. Again. Try to go in one flow from the forward to the backward lunge, which I didn't really succeed to do right now. Goes like that. It gives you also a nice balancing exercise for the other leg which you're standing. Next 10 reps of three pumps. One. Eight. And then good lunges. Seven. Continue with 3 pumps, 10 repetitions. Thanks. Lunges, forward, backward. Eight.
Nine. Nine. Ten. Ten. Next 10 repetitions. This is a great crunch routine, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen. Lunges. Six. Done counting. Come on. Seven. Pumps. One. Two. Three. Seven. And lunges. Pumps. And coming in, lunges. Six. 6, 7. And 3 pumps. Six. Seven. Lunges. Six. And 3 pumps. One. Phew. Breathe. Lunges. In the bank, continue, 3 pumps. Six. Seven. Eight. 9. Ten. Six. Seven. That's not seven. Three pumps. Six, seven, 8, 9.
There you have it, everybody. In total, we did 100 burpees, so 103 pumps and 200 lunges. So that is, 100 forward lunges, 100 backward lunges on each side. Really heavy workout, heavy. The volume is okay, I have to say, but it really went on the conditioning with the ongoing lunges. You should try this workout if you want to get a nice way to program your leg training to your calisthenics. You don't always need squats. You sometimes can also only do lunges only because you saw the volume which you got today. On top of that, in combining the forward with the backward lunge in one movement, you get a really, really nice balance exercise into the whole thing, and that is excellent. Big recommendation, so try this one out. Thank you so much for watching, keep training, and subscribe to the channel for more. Until next video, hopefully, and until then, much success. Bye bye.